was he dangerous? He was a deadly assassin. They called him Mr. Chainsaw.